Everybody, welcome back to Ariella Amor. So today what we're doing is our Christmas photo shoot and theme for Ariella's 6 months. I am so excited and just so in the Christmas spirit. So starting off, we got our supplies from the Dollar Tree. What we got inside of here is so cute. A little Christmas tree, we're gonna be using that. Some little gifts, so cute, oh baby. Got this. We're going to be using this for the photo shoot, which I'm excited for as well. I love to have props personally, so that is the perfect prop. Now to go with her dress, I actually got this from the dollar store. Unfortunately, they didn't have any in kid size, but we shall make it work. What I did previously on something that she had to utilize that wasn't her size is just put a clip in the back. Make it work, honestly. We got some balloons from the dollar store. And then what I'm also super excited about is from... I'm not sure if you can really see this, but this is our Amazon Prime box. We shipped over her outfit. Oh my gosh, I cannot wait to put it on her. She's gonna look so cute inside of it. And then of course we have our background. Now behind me, I actually have everything, the rest of the things that we need, if you can kind of see them, which will just be like our carpet or this or that, everything. So stay tuned. I think it'll be a great shoot as usual. In my hands, I hate the beat. But I stand in California with my toes in the sand. Use the sleeves of my sweater, let's have an adventure. Head in the clouds, but my gravity centered. Touch my neck and I'll touch yours. You and those little high-waisted shorts. Oh, she knows what I think about. And what I think about, one love, two mouths, one love.
Weather outside is frightful, but that fire is delightful. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought lots of corn for popping.
That's